Fred. Check out these awesome orchids I picked today. Want to see something sweet? Check out my eyes.
Dude, don't do that. It'll stick that way.
Are you kidding me? It's just stupid urban legend. That
no, Peterson's right. Your eyes are going to stay like that for a while.
You guys are stupid heads, man. I can cross my eyes all the time and I'll be fine. I'm going to go cross my eyes where I won't be insulted. Crossing my eyes the best.
He can heal me.
Hello, I am Bubbles, the magical healer. Before you can speak to me, you have to pay me, so that's $32. Now, what seems to be your problem?
What can you do about this?
Oh, it seems you've been cursed by the ancient Twisted Eye cult. I am luckily one of the only people on the planet who knows how to cure this. Now, you're going to need this, and this, and that. Now, of course, we also need this. Now, where was that? I'm close. Curse reverse! Curse reverse! Curse reverse! Pow! You are now free from the spirits of the dead.
You didn't even do anything. I want my money back.
I'm afraid I can't do that.
I thought your plunger...
The gods will strike you!
So Fred, what seems to be troubling you?
I've crossed my eyes and I can't get them undone.
My goodness me. It's been ages since I've seen a case like this. You must have been crossing your eyes all the time.
Is there anything I can do?
I'm sorry, Fred. There's no cure for things like these. It just looks like you're gonna have to spend the rest of your life being miserable.